Thank you for clicking on this video. Subscribe and like for a cookie if you haven't already. Good love. Thank you for being patient. Now the time that you've all been waiting for, this sentence. Let's get right into it. Right, from my interface preferences, I go normal. It's easiest for me. My drone after prep is on manic. I have my language, my massive volume 74, my dialogue's 42, and my night mode is my dynamic range. My voice chat, I should change that to 85, but fuck it. My brightness is 69 to 74. My vertical sense is 32. My horizontal sense is 80. But if you wanna like turn it up, I mean like if you like a low sense, I turn it down to like 61 or 62 or like 40 or 41, something like that. That's what I'd have. So I choose standard for my ADS, so you don't have to get like used to 17 different optic. I mean like ADSs. Then my control layout is default. I have tried other ones, it makes absolutely no sense to me. But my optic is green and 100%. And yeah, then my Rainbow Six Siege settings for Crimson Heights. Like and subscribe.